Oh, you're cool playing Alley A. You're cool. You're really cool. Kid. You think you're so good, but I would clock you in 1v1. Like, look at your scrub ass.
Fucking default. Oh, you're just gonna spike trap me again, huh?
Oh, you're good. You're fucking trash. You have to use pyramid. Zach, look at this kid. He's like 5 years old and he's spike trapping me. He thinks he's so good when he's not. No, look, he thinks he's so good. He uses pyramids too and he's bad. Oh my god, this kid. Did I not just say to come over here and build battle, not to shoot? Alright, let's go on 0, 42-0. Look, these kids, that's all they do. Yeah, he's still trying to kill me. He's a tryhard. No, he thinks it's funny too. When he doesn't realize that I'm not gonna get a reaction to it. I'm a big dog, big bear, nigga. I'm the lion who's not the man. I'm the pretty man who's hiding in my mind.
MC Mikey. MC Ray Ray.
Please mute your fucking microphone. Replace your damn smoke alarm batteries, because if I hear that goddamn chirp, snippets right into my ear holes, I'm going to backslash summon lightning strike at your exact coordinates. Oh boy, dads in their 40s, playing my alright, what the cinnamon toast fuck did I just say? Last chance, or you will be fucking paralyzed! Back to what I was saying, dads in their 40s playing on a 55-inch TV on weekends. Your mice give me stage 4 diarrhea. When I'm on the verge of projectile vomiting from the poor audio quality, some of you bozos are shouting into my attempts. Hey, I am sweet baby Keem. The squeakers might be the worst.
I do play commentary. You bundles haven't even dropped.
And asses in my lobby. Get out! My ears are painted red from the blood escaping after these lobbies. Because these squeakers are...
I'm scared of plant.
Oh, gotcha. Good shot.
Oh, stupid ass.
You better clip that shit.
Laying down and he bounced off the ground. That's crazy.
Nice throw, bro. I seen that shit. It was under the desk. That shit's nice.
Oh, you a bitch.
Oh my gosh! What the? Oh, he knifed me!
Let's go, Mr. Nelson. I saw that bench shot. Fucking go, bro. Put me on TikTok. Put me on fucking TikTok, dude. Good shit.
Motherfucker.
Ah!
What is he shooting at? What am I hearing shoot? So confused.
It's a decoy grenade.
Hey, look, hello?
Did you like this? Look, he bounced me. Man, I heard that too. It's crazy.
What the fuck did that?
Oh, that's
what
I'm
gonna
fuck
you.
Ooh, nope.
Oh my god.
No!
No shot. He did, come on, man.
What the f- Hey, let me mount him.
You scared your ass. That was like
he's got the Michael Myers knife.
Yeah, no, that's the scream knife, bro. What are you talking about?
Yo, I dare one of y'all to go for an engine defuse.
No, no, he did not.
Just get him. Really got, dude, you did Dirty Dan dirty.
Oh my god!
Buying you, bully.
Oh, that was a good throwing knife. Across the kitchen, missed everything. Dude, across the kitchen,
me,
he missed every pan. Like, that was a good throwing knife. You hit, missed everything.
That was pretty clean, but not the best.
It might- Bruh, nah, that ain't him. That ain't Mr. Knives Only. That's not
what
the real dude.
What the fuck? He
that
said
ain't him.
Shit. Oh my
that
god.
That ain't him.
What?
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 Put me in your time. Put me in your
time. On my way back home after a long day of work, you know what I'm saying? I get in my car, I press that push to start, and I'm already in the driveway. Alright, somebody challenged me to a drag race, but you know, I'm in this car right here, so I got sent straight to the fucking Shadow Realm. I got a jutsu put on me. I got discombobulated and obliterated. This shit's crazy. So I had to go to the store for something, but the store was in the hood, you know what I'm saying? So I come back out to my car, and it's still perfectly intact. Nobody wants anything to do with this shit. Alright, somebody told me I needed to try bone... Somebody told me I needed to try to do a burnout in this car right here, and I went ahead and blew the transmission out. Somebody else told me I should do a donut in this car right here, so I start to spin, flip the fuck over. Alright, I'm on my way to pick up a girl for a date. Her dad is standing outside when I pull up. That nigga drop kicked me through the driver's side window. He pulled me out the car and pistol whipped me. Then he picked up my car, because it's got to be like 200 pounds, and he dropped that shit on my forehead. Alright, so this girl want to smash, but her parents home, so I told her we could fuck in the back seat, and I obviously lied, because we not doing anything in the LFA. You could kill yourself if I'm driving this right here. Fuck you, bitch. Get out. I'm sorry. I just love the LFA more than I love most people. I just bought this car. Bank account about to be in the negatives. I'm about to drop all my bread on this bitch. Alright, last one. I pull up to the dealership and I drop $250,000 on this. I need a fucking financial advisor.
His list of crimes. He doesn't actually have any, but I have a list of names here that I call him because I keep getting asked. So, Beans, Baby Boy, Milk Paws, Paul Blart, Bulbous Eggplant, Sun Bleached Volleyball, Marshmallow Garfield, Mango Shaped Turkey, Animal Crossing Petro Clown, Dollar General Puss in Boots, Plump Zilla Property, Pear Shaped Jack O' Lantern, Fat Mufasa Monster, Gelatinous Humpty Plumpty, Caked Booty, Ball Licking Bob Ross, Dummy Thick Squishmallow Teddy Bear Garbage Disposal.
Alright, it's my birthday, and I just turned 18, like, 20 minutes ago. So, y'all know we gotta do a What Am I Driving challenge, like. Alright, I'm on my way to my birthday party, and I pull up in this car right here. They kicked me out my own shit. We not celebrating no more. I'm on my way to Five Guys Burgers and Fries to get me some help. Financial support. That's what I'm on my way to get. Alright, my boy said, hey, my Uber isn't here. Can you pick me up? I said, no. Certainly not. I don't think you want me to. Might as well just wait for the Uber, bro. I'm on my way to the mall to pick up chicks. They put the whole fucking mall in a state of emergency, and every female in there got fucking restraining order pressed against me. Alright, I just left the dealership with my first car, and I returned it. I brought it back. I said, I'd rather use my Chevrolet legs, nigga. Somebody said if I give them $25, I can get this car right here off of them. I said, I'd rather go buy some food with this shit, bro. Kill yourself. Somebody said, how fast can my car go 0 to 60? I said, 3 to 5 business days.
What? Somebody said, what is your first thought every time you look at your car? And I said, suicide. Killing myself. That's... Somebody squared up with me and said they're gonna fight me for the keys to my car. I handed them over happily. Somebody said, you could either get this car right now or be guaranteed to get a Hellcat 5 years from today. I said, give me that red key, because I'm gonna kill people in this. It's not even gonna be on purpose, probably. Alright, I saw a hitchhiker, and I was feeling in a nice mood, so I pulled up to pick bro up, and that motherfucker told me to keep driving. Alright, bro, all jokes aside, in all seriousness, bro, I really thank you guys so much. I just turned 18, like I said, and literally, bro, I started doing TikTok, like, 2 months before my 15th birthday. I started January of 2020. First few months, I didn't know what the fuck I was doing, but after, like, I don't know, April, when I found out that being famous was a possibility, it just fucking, you know, it was always a goal of mine. And like I said before, I've had multiple different accounts, and I probably am gonna have to end up making a new one when this shit gets deleted. But for now, man, I appreciate where y'all have let me get so much. Y'all have really made my dreams come true. Just wanted to take some time out to say that. So yeah.
小头，想一下。喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵喵 Huh?
I ain't even talking to you when you think that you're gold, but you're not in the club lounge. Escanor in the booth, but the way that I spit, I bring light when the sun's down. And I brought you the news, cause I've done this before, got more nuts than a Cub Scout. When I walk in the room, it's like, how is so in one round? You claim that my rivals, man, that's disrespectful, that's libel. They've gone, give me lessons, claim they're independent, but then live their life by the Bible. Stop, I'm not your fan, I'm your idol. You're not good enough, a disciple. They be dropping names like it's a fucking plague. That's the only way you've gone viral. That's the only way that you're sick, man. Bars on head like I'm hit, man. Can't be beat like I got Goku fans, but I started this like the Big Bang. You ain't making no impact, got no clicks like a skipped ad. Think you mad cause you're good at rap, but can't see you big like a bitmap. OP, they gon' act like they know me. I'm a man and my only. Stepping up, they don't stand a chance, cause damn so OP. Run your mouth, you don't know me. Ain't got nothing to show me. Stepping up, they don't stand a chance, cause damn I'm so OP. They gon' act like they know me. I'm a man and my only. Stepping up, they don't stand a chance, cause damn I'm so OP. Run your mouth, you don't know me. Ain't got nothing to show me. Stepping up, they don't stand a chance, cause damn I'm so. One time, but I watch how I do this. NPCs that are stupid. They say you rap so good, yeah you rap so good, but you can't make music. Talk like a grinded man, no you boosted. Gojo, a blinded man is not useless. Act like a psychopath, you're so clueless. I'm putting fighting back on to-do list. Can't pick a side instead, you choose violence. Man, there's no louder sound than your silence. They would give up the moment they tried this. Act like the learner's permits and license. I try to be the guidance, but some men quarantine, they're on islands. Take out my own kind like I'm Alucard, and I understood the assignment. Serious punch, you're a delirious bunch. Say that you eat up the track, but you only be eating your school's cafeteria lunch. I see them all popping up, but don't ask, it's a surprise when you'll disappear in a month.
You're gonna finish your extra creamy whipped cream, and you're gonna fucking move!